anong mangyayari on September 19 kapag nag-lapse na yung deadline and hindi pa kompleto yung nag-surrender? What will happen sa mga ayaw mag-surrender?
Well, unang-una, i-release na nga namin yung mga bagong listahan, no? So, alam mo na kung talagang kasama ka ron or hindi ka kasama. Alright, para doon sa talagang kasama, at talagang dapat na mag-turn themselves in after September 19, and they refuse to do so, okay, we have already taken this position na since under the law and under existing jurisprudence, you have not completed the service of your sentence, and it's your duty to serve it to the fullest. We gave you notice, we gave you a grace period of 15 days, you refuse without justifiable reason, then, in effect, you are committing the offense of evasion of sentence. Because meron ka pang hindi nga na natatapos na sa serve na sentensya. So there is reason, legal basis to have you arrested because that is a continuing offense. Each minute, each hour, each day that you refuse to turn yourselves in is a commission, is a continuing commission of an offense. And for that reason, law enforcement agencies may arrest you even without a warrant.
So, sir,
that is our position. If anyone is minded to challenge that, he may go to court and ask for any relief that he may wish to obtain from the court. But for now, that is how we intend to do it. And the Department of the Interior and Local Government, through the PNP, is ready to do so after the 19th.